Ethan, thank you. New tonight, a four-year-old girl scalded with boiling water, and police say she was left to suffer for more than a day. Now Canton police have arrested the mother, but as 16 WAPT's Meg Pace reports, family members call it a big misunderstanding.
Tonight, one family is trying to explain why no one took a four-year-old to the hospital after she got scalded by boiling water.
She said she was scared. She didn't want DHS to get involved again and take a kilo away from her again like they did before.
Thursday night, neighbors called Canton police after rumors spread that the girl had been abused inside this house on Isabella Street. When they responded, police found four-year-old Akeelan Fisher with day-old third-degree burns all over her legs and feet.
She was crying about it. She said it was an accident, and I believe her because I know she'll never do nothing to hurt her kids. She loves her children.
But police don't believe this was an accident. The Department of Human Services has taken custody of the child while she recovers at UMC. Now police have arrested the mother, Michelle Moore, on a felony child abuse charge. She's in jail tonight with no bond. In Canton, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the girl's grandfather tells us this isn't the first time DHS has had to go to this home.